So this is the glove I made. It has a NodeMCU, a LiPo lithium polymer battery to power the NodeMCU, and then there's this accelerometer gyroscope chip which gives the angular movement related to the gravity, and through which the NodeMCU reads and parses the readings and then transfers them to the Raspberry Pi rover running Raspbian and my Python script. So let me just power on my glove. Yeah, so if you see, the glove is now activated, and let me just move in front of the camera.